This is Mark Lukianczyk with VarsitySportsNetwork.com. I'm here at Catonsville High School, where Catonsville beat Perry Hall 2-0. I'm here with Allison Dingle, who scored Catonsville's two goals on the day. Allison, talk about how you were able to get those shots on goal.
Well, the first goal, it was off the tackle, and the ball came to my feet, and I saw the shot, and I just took a long shot and went in the upper right corner. And
now you were able to repeat that shot again on your second goal. What was the difference? Were you trying to go there since you got the success on the first shot, or is it your sweet spot on goal, or?
I got the ball and I tracked it and I turned and I saw the goal was open, so I shot and for the same spot and it went in.
Now Jen Nunn and you were running up and down the field all game, and you weren't able to get many shots, but you were able to get some chances, especially on the corners. Just talk about how Anna Higdon was able to get you and Jen some opportunities, especially on the corner kicks, to get some of those headers a little bit off goal, though.
Yeah, Anna's great at getting the ball into us in the middle, and we tried to get our heads on it, and Jen and Lauren were able to, but we were just unlucky with getting in.
All right, and this is Mark Lukianczyk with VarsitySportsNetwork.com. I'm here with Allison Dingle, who scored two goals, one short of the hat trick, but she got the win, and that's all that matters. Catonsville came out on top 2-0 against Perry Hall. Thanks, Allison.
Thanks.